Jackson and George Jones.
I can hardly bear the sight of lipstick on the cigarettes in the ashtray. Lying cold the way you left it, at least your lips caress them while you pass.
And a lip print on a half-filled cup of coffee that you poured and didn't dream. But at least you thought you wanted it. That's so much more than I can say for me. But what a good year for the roses. Many blooms still linger there. The lawn could stand another mowing. It's funny, I don't even care.
When you turn and walk away, as the door behind you closes,
the only thing I know to say, it's been a good year for the roses.
After 3-4 years of marriage, it's the first time that you haven't made a bed. I guess the reason we're not talking, so little left to say we haven't said.
And while a million thoughts go running through my mind, I find I haven't spoke a word. And from the bedroom those familiar sounds of our baby's crying goes unheard.
But what a good year for the roses. Many blooms still linger there. Long to stand. It's funny, I don't even care.
And when you turn to walk away, and as the door behind you closes,
the only thing I know to say, it's been a good year.